Welcome to a special Cooking for World Peace session. Your stool in the past 3 days has been a nocturnal Scorpio, writing lots of poetry for world peace. Let it be known that everything that I do, say, gesture, imply in this video, such as this, is for the sake of world peace. For the mission, vision, and philosophy of the Dancing Goddess and the Dragon Empire, whose mission, vision, and philosophies complement for world peace. The Dragon calls for the creation of the International Citizen Integrated Social Security Force in order to secure the three elements of civilization, food, housing, and transport. By the Dragon Army, official title, International Citizen Integrated Social Security Force for more willingly loving citizens, private, public, security forces, police forces, local, national, and international armed forces, NATO, Canada, US, Europe, calling Israel to be the 31st NATO member. Today is the 16th of February, by tomorrow the 17th, in parallel to the mission of the Dragon, the Dancing Goddess, calls for the creation of the International Integrated Dance League. In order to create mass global dance events, in order to raise funds for the mass financing of solar, hydro, wind, electric and alternative power sources, with mass financing international free public transport, linking the Dancing Goddess and the Dragon, who are both one and the same people's empire, is the Phoenix People's Body, the anti-war, anti-poverty, anti-racism, pro-love, universal, revolutionary, centrist. Universal that it is international and global and worldwide in scope as a political body. For the Global Federation of World Peace by the Dancing and the Dragon. As universal in that way. And revolutionary that it calls for the support of the Dancing Goddess and the Dragon Empire's mission, vision, and philosophies of the creation of the respective Dancing and Dragon armies. A revolutionary centrist in that it calls for the public-private partnership, the global central banks by biometrics, hand, eye, and voice are three unique biometric identifying elements that each and every individual has, unique on planet Earth. Give it a gift from nature, a wonder of nature, God, Goddess, that it is so. My fingerprints are unique, I written on voice, of course, prints I written on. Unique biometrics, I'm calling on this private-public partnership to support the Phoenix Dancing Goddess and the Dragon. Create a global central bank by what I call debt refusion, meaning all public and private debt to refuse it, to create this global central new financial institutional structure. And that the Phoenix People's Party is revolutionary centrist in that it accords to secure global freedom and justice, international freedom and justice, by securing food, housing, and transport for all citizens, subjects, and allies of the Dancing Goddess and the Dragon Empire. Now let's get to the cooking. Listen to some BBC News.
First and foremost, I want to thank my friend, oftentimes teacher, the one I love and call sister, for financing filter so I can drink cleaner water. Can I need some coffee for this one? And lions don't cut their manes, but civilized people will cook. I do suggest that you wear one of these.
and it's nice. We need some love. Practical. I massage my armies. My armies massage me. Fair deal. I give no orders that will not follow. Dragons, we get dirty, but we get clean. Remember the motto of the dancing goddess Emperor. All fruits, all vegetables, all legumes are made and created by the dance of the goddess with the brother of the sun. And our rise over China, India, South Korea, Indonesia, Malaysia, Laos, Nepal, Cambodia, New Zealand, Australia, Singapore, Nepal, Vietnam, Thailand, Burma, also known as Myanmar. Even this black coffee bean was made, created, and produced. This is the by the dance of goddess, the brother, the sun.
And you also realize that one thing you have to put your headphones on, right?
Oh, your Lord.
So for now, it seems okay. I don't want complaints. She called in a minute, but I don't want to complain because you're waking up. No, I'm just looking at my gloves. My gloves. out there. I had a drawing there, so.
Yeah.
To encourage people to use their local areas.
That was the coronavirus global update.
This is the coronavirus global update.
World peace. Strong black coffee. Simple cooking, simple dining, but it's kind of lunch. It's been nocturnal in the past 3 days, so it's like morning for me. See, I'm living on Tokyo time. Use two fingers and then make sure to get all the bacon. Got this bacon, 375 grams, $1.99, $2. I was like, and wash with soap. Everything that you use with meat should be very soapy. Soap it up. So I always use two fingers.
hygiene clean, and it's meat, you know. Rub hot water in the bag. I'm gonna rinse clean 3 times. I'm gonna put soap in it. Now that my hands are clean, I'm gonna put soap. I'm gonna rinse it. Once. Twice. Three times. I'm gonna discard of it. Just put it in. Cut it in small pieces. Cut so well. Simple dining, cooking, rice and bacon. See, hands clean, I just used a knife. Some more news. Setting up a fake mafia to catch El Chapo. No need, just legalize drugs. We need to legalize drugs. Cocaine, speed, ecstasy. War on drugs gotta go.
Where is the biggest market for that drug consumption? Not far from here. Although here's a big market in Montreal, Canada as well. Hawk Island. Must be washed first, my hands, soap, sure they soap, interlock the fingers, if you use the cut meat, then hot water, rinse thoroughly, thoroughly. Soapy, because I used it to cut meat. Rinse again. Soap. Rinse. Now the board, put more soap. Thoroughly with soap. Roundabouts, you gotta be soapy. And hot water rinse. Again, some more soap. Spread the soap. Go hard. Both sides. Scrub. And then rinse with hot water. counters, put some soap, spread. Rinse. Again. And now I'm gonna rinse the sink. And now I'm gonna clean the scrubber. Rinse it. bacon in the biscuit rice. Divide.